Welcome participants to our national level competition, the Ganesha. You can go to our competition detail through this link and this page will be open. You can check entire of the details. The theme is Ganesha. Contest period is 22nd August to 22nd of September. You just scroll through entire details. You can check the different groups like A, B, C, D. Anyone can participate from the age above 4 years, and professional artist also can participate in group D. These are the details of the prizes, and scrolling through entire of details, now you can go to submit your painting. There are buttons available in bottom as well as in up. You just click this submit button. You will be redirected to our form. There you need to fill some details. And before proceeding to enter this form, I'll request you all to be ready with three things. One is the registration fee payment screenshot. The other one is your photograph. And the third one is your painting's photograph. And as you have to upload all these three photographs in this form, so before moving to fill this form, you need to have ready with this three things. Now entering entire of your details like your name, father's name, school, class, your address. Please write address in a single line, don't make enter, and select the mode of payments through which you have made the payment, like in Google Pay or IMPS or Phone Pay, anything you have done. Enter the transaction detail, on which date you have made the payment, what is the transaction ID, you have to mention it here. Now you have to click on this attach screenshot button. Wherever you have kept the screenshot in your gallery, just browse it from your phone and attach it, and finally click on this upload button. Your attachment will get uploaded. Now again go to the another link. Here you have to upload your photograph. Same process you have to repeat. Go to your gallery and submit your photograph. This has been uploaded. Now attach your painting and ensure that all of them will be less than 1 MB, then only it will get uploaded, else you will get error message. So you can resize it from any web application or any app downloaded from the Play Store. And now you have to give other details. Now accept term and conditions, and finally you have to submit your painting with clicking this submit button. Now once you click this submit button, your painting will get submitted and you will prompted with this message. And if you want to submit another, you can click on that another response button. Now you can check your email ID and you will getting an email related to this competition and other details, and how to go ahead to participate in our add-on competition for social media winners. Okay, thank you so much, all the best.